Hey, Kevin, what are you looking at?
Well, this is my YouTube channel. This is where all the comments come in. And one of the comments that I get fairly often, really, is how do you run your business? You know, how do you get started? How do you start an art business? How do you promote yourself? Good God, how do you price your work? And like I keep telling you guys, that's not me. You want to talk to the voice. So I figured, all right, let's turn the tables on her. Now I'm going to take the camera away from her and give her this little microphone, and let's ask her how she does all this stuff for me.
Hey, boy, I get all these questions, people wanting to know, how do I market? How do I price things? How do I run my business? And I keep telling them, it's not me, it's you.
So, well, it's teamwork.
Can you answer those questions? I mean, how did you start this business?
Well, I started it with you, with talent, and that's really, really important. You know, you don't have to have a business with art. You can make beautiful art. But if you want it to be a business, there are things you probably need to do.
Like what?
I can talk about our experience.
So where do we start?
Kind of a balancing act. Well, you've got the artistic side, and then you have the business side, and that's the pricing and inventory, that sort of thing.
Pricing is a big one.
Oh, pricing's a huge one.
I always get comments.
We're going to talk about that for sure.
Yeah.
Then you've got your marketing. That's social media. That's galleries, advertising, shows.
Okay.
So those are all part of it, and I'd be glad to tell you more.
So what was the first thing we did?
Oh, gosh. I think you just started making things. And I think that's really important was, you know, some people want to be an artist, but then they find out, wait a minute, this is hard work. So you just started making stuff and you were working part time. And I think that's a question you get a lot, which is, should I quit my job and become a full time artist? And how do I get ready to do that? Boy, that sounds super scary to me. You did this, 4 or 5 years before?
Yeah, I did it for several years before I finally quit my job.
Yeah, and so that would be my first advice to anybody is try it part-time. Yeah, it's a lot of work and you're not going to have much play time unless you consider the art playing, which I think you did, but you got to find out, and that way you're not risking your job and your future because you know what? You might not like it. Some people don't. What happened is you started making things because you love making them, and then you had inventory. So that was kind of the beginning, but there's a lot of detail in there and a lot of hard-earned lessons as well as wonderful successes during the last, 13 years. So we'll do a series of a few videos about this and try to hit on the things that people often ask about.
So what should they do next?
Make some art.
All righty, and that's a wrap.
I push the same button.